There's a disconnect. And I feel like that when I have a Jewish audience versus a non-Jewish audience.
Yeah.
I can say things to a Jewish audience that I don't have to explain. And I also can talk about being Jewish to them in a way I can't talk about being, I mean, I can talk about being Jewish with the non-Jewish audience, but I am more careful because I want to make sure I draw the line that they're laughing for the right reason, you know?